On the strength of the state's case, the court is mindful of the fact that the testimony of the officer is based on statements that it later came out after viewing the video material were untruths, but still believes there is strength in the state's case against some of the appellants. It is in the interest of justice that they be released on bail, that their bail application is successful, and therefore bail is granted.
Will be satisfied, subject to your worship's discretion, that all five accused are ordered to pay 10,000 rand bail. As far as further conditions, it doesn't seem to me that the state insists on any further conditions. We submit that in view of the fact that there are no flight risks, there need not be any further conditions.
The court then rules that bail is set in the amount of 10,000 rands for each of the applicants before court. And further, a further condition is that the applicants attend court as and when they are required to do so, and they stay away from witnesses, that is meaning not to discuss the matter, the case, with any of the witnesses, not with any of their lawyers.
Thank you.